What's up, guys? It is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and welcome back to another exciting Tech Tip Tuesdays. And today is all about speeding up a slow computer. These are two basic things that you can actually do on your machine. So let's get started. All right, like I said before, it is all about speeding up a slow computer. So let's get into it. So on my desktop, I'm gonna right click on the start menu, click on run, type in WinVER, hit okay. And I'm doing everything within a Windows 10 version 1909 build 18363. I'm gonna hit okay on that. So you have a slow computer, you have a lot of memory, you have a nice, strong, solid state drive, a fast hard drive and all that good stuff, but your machine is running slow. There's a good chance that your machine has a malware or virus. So on your Windows 10, you can actually scan for viruses. We're gonna click on start, and we're gonna locate that sprocket. We're gonna click on it. It's gonna take us to our Windows settings. We're gonna click on update and security. And on your left-hand side, we are going to click on Windows security, and we are going to locate virus and threat protection. We're gonna click on that, and it's gonna take us here. Now, with this option right here, you're able to just click on quick scan, and it's gonna scan your entire machine to make sure it's nice and healthy. If it finds something, just follow the prompts. It will remove it for you automatically or quarantine it, and you might have to reboot and do other steps. Now, another cool feature that Windows 10 has is Ready Boost. Now, Ready Boost is only used within a desktop version, not on the laptop, which kind of sucks. So to get that up and running, we are going to go inside our Fire Explorer, plug in a flash drive, okay? Remember, Ready Boost only works within a desktop. Once you have your flash drive plugged in into your desktop, and I recommend 32 gigs and up for this to actually work, you should see a huge performance depending on the size on the flash drive. You're going to select your flash drive, right click on it, go to properties, and within properties, you're going to see a Ready Boost tab. Click on it. Super simple to enable it. Just click on use this device, apply it, okay it, and you're done. Now, if you want to use that flash drive for something else, or if the Ready Boost is not working the way that you want it to work, you don't see a huge performance, easy. Let's right click on that flash drive, go to properties, go back inside Ready Boost, and just say do not use this device, apply it, and you're done. And that's it, guys. Those are two quick, simple things that you could check on and do on your slow PC before you start spending money on memory and upgrading your hard drive, and then you have to reinstall Windows 10 and all that other crazy stuff. If you like the video, make sure to hit that like button. Also, punch, elbow, and smash that subscribe button. Also, share out the video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.